flag has a really special meaning for us.
Shannon Kemp of Mount Morris has a lot of respect for our servicemen and women. Her family has a long history with the U.S. military.
My son is in the military. My father-in-law was in the Navy Reserve. My grandpa was a World War II vet.
Which is why her discovery at Mount Morris Cemetery right next to her home was so upsetting.
A bunch of the flags were thrown down and broken. A bunch of them were missing.
Flags that were put on display and placed at the graves of veterans in honor of their service this past Memorial Day. Angry and appalled, she tried to put things back in order.
We went out and took pictures and put them all back in, spaced them out, and then even this morning, there were still some, again, missing.
To her, the vandalism is evidence of a growing lack of respect for the American flag.
The value that we were taught growing up and that our parents and grandparents were taught is not being taught today. And it's sad, it really is, and it almost hurts to think that someone could disrespect it that much, that they don't even care.
Shannon says police have been keeping a close eye on this area since that vandalism, and she has a message for those responsible.
If they did it, I think they should come forward and apologize. They need to learn to show respect where it wasn't given.
Kate Nadolski, W1EM, TV5.